I made a little record back in 1963. One track tape recorder, some local boys and me. Had an endless rage through 68 to 72. Danced the night away with Mary Jane to the Aztec Boogaloo. From beetle boots and satin suits and teeny bopper screamers to acid heads with reggae dreads and disco dancing divas. Killed a lot of brain cells with chemicals and wine. Most people thought that I was crazy. I guess I was there for a time. Here's to the days when the girls of summer knew that the Beatles sang just to them. To the hippies and yippies, mod sharpies and rockers, we'll never see their likes again. Now it's ad execs and radio heads and demographic charts decide the world is for the young, but they forget the young at heart. You can't sell me your bullshit, boys. I've been here from the start. I may be a baby boomer, but that don't make me an old fart. I ain't an old fart. Here's to the days when the girls of summer knew that the Beatles sang just to them. To the hippies and yippies, mod sharpies and rockers, we'll never see their likes again. Are we all travelers on a road that leads somewhere? Or passengers upon a ship of fools? It doesn't really matter, and I don't really care, 'cause it's been enough to take this trip with you. It's cocaine sleek and heroin chic and fashion magazines, androgynous geeks with sallow cheeks and anorexic queens, fashion for gay Martians and $1,000 jeans. If it ain't about the profit, somebody tell me what the fuck it means. What's it all mean? Here's to the days when the girls have summer knew that the Beatles sang just to them. To the hippies and yippies, mod sharpies and rockers, we'll never see their likes again. Here's to the days when the girls of summer knew that the Beatles sang just to them. To the hippies and yippies, mod sharpies and rockers, we'll never see their likes again. We'll never see their likes again. Again, we'll never see their likes again.